comes Roxy. She's still hissing at the other kittens. She's not happy. She's nervous about coming out. She's had a rough... I think she had a rough time before she got here. But she's very, very sweet with me. Hey, sweetheart. It's my girl. Yeah. Yeah, she's a good girl. She's very pretty. She's got good litter box habits. Very neat. Hi, sweetie. Before she came in, she had just finished nursing kittens. Isn't she beautiful? Look at her. For those of you who love torties, this girl's got a lot of promise. She's very sweet. And she's got a bit of a tortitude. The only time she ever hisses or growls at me is when I go to pick her up to put her back in the cage at night when she doesn't want to come in. I took her today to have a vaccine, so she's a little leery about coming back out of the cage, I think. You know, everything's been slow with her, but we did discover today she loves to be brushed. She likes it when I brush her. Come on, welcome out. And I always get a nice butt lips when I pet her. Yeah, and she's got a sweet little voice. Come on, say hello, Roxy. Come on, Roxy. Come on, you want to come out now? Come on. That's it. Come on out here to Mama. That's it. Come on. Here's my girl. Oh, yeah, I got a nice headbutt from her that time. She's a nice girl. Yeah.
Where are you going to go? Huh? Where are you going?
Though she hisses at the kittens, there is another female out in the room right now. And you can see her tail's bushing up a little bit. But as long as the other girl doesn't bother her or make any overtures towards her, she's not aggressive towards them. Yeah. That's Miss Roxy. I would suggest, though, that this cat go is in only. I think she'd be a lot easier. She'd be very loving. She's very much like my first Mieser, who I lost to cancer a couple of years ago. But what, honey? Hmm? Yeah, yeah, see? Julie is sitting here just looking at you, see? There's Julie. She's just looking. Well, she's not going to go over there. She's a little concerned, but not too concerned, as you can see. Tails go. Got it. Roxy? Okay, lots of times I do leave her out, and when I come down, I find her back in her cage. She's comfortable in here. So I think wherever she goes, once she has her safe room, if she ever feels threatened, she'll always go back to her safe room. Look at that beautiful girl. Okay, this is Roxy. She's just about ready to go home, too, so if you think this is the type of cat you'd like, just ask about me, and we'll see what we can do about getting her to you. That's Roxy.